So I'm going to tie up a cock robin variant in the form of a dabbler as well, so I suppose it's two variants. So we'll get a hook in the vise and get started. Hook I'm using is a Camazan B175. This is a size 10. Also, size 12s are also useful because it's a fly that can be fished either buzzer time or olives or even later in the season in sedges, so it's good to have a selection of sizes. Thread I'm using is sheer 14-0. Run a layer of thread down to the bend, or just before the bend. Tail is going to be bronze mallard, and this is dyed Irish golden olive. Tail length, up to yourself. But normally the length of the body. So on the way up, I'm just going to catch in a rib. This is, if I can get it into focus, Semperfly red wire. Off. And back down to the tail. And the body is two parts, and this is Vicuna dubbing, and the two colours I'm using are golden ochre for the rear half and blood red for the front half. For the just dub on, turn to anchor it, you can tighten it up. Add some more. Same with the blood red. Going to palmer a hackle down the body, so don't get too worried. And the haggle as in the normal cock robin. I'm going to palmer it down, but it's a red game. Forward and back. Just use the hackle pliers so it keeps my fingers out of the way of the camera. And just a couple of turns at the shoulder because I'm going to put another hackle on. I'll try that again. thread with the red wire rib. Wire up on my side, bend in it, and secure it in. I like to break the wire away, and I can break off the waste piece of hackle. Tighten that up. And just get a little Velcro brush. Get some of the dulling fibres out into the hackle. So this is where the variants start coming in. So the shoulder, we tie in a grey partridge hackle again. This is by Irish Golden Olive. We tie it in by the tip. Couple of turns forward, wind back over it. Break off a tip. Just stroke the feathers back, the fibers back. I'm just going to cut away the stem. And we'll tidy up the head area. Again, same bronze mallard dyed, golden olive. So I'm just going to take a section out for the beard or the throat. Pinching loop up. Sit quite well. Let's clip off the excess. Tidy up. Seam for the wing. Tear off the bronze mallard. Sometimes I will layer one section on top of the other, but we'll keep this one open a little bit. So, wing on top. finishing it up. And trim off the excess. Tidy up for night. And the final part of the fly is to add red goose baits, just as cheeks. A couple of turns to hold it. Same on this side. Tie them in. Fold them back. And squeeze them in with your nail. A couple of turns just to hold. And I'm just going to trim off the base. Tidy up the head and whip finish. Coat of varnish or UV resin. We'll try the varnish. And let that dry and give it another coat, and that'll be ready for the box. So, as I say, it's a variation of the cock robin in a Dabbler style. I hope you enjoyed it, and please get on the vise and tie a few up, and see you again soon.